Today, Xi Jinping and Sir Mr. President Joe Biden will talk about mathematics and language similar to infinomics. I told Mr. President Joe Biden was what I work on every day at University of Washington in silence. A much more cumbersome mixture of mathematics and language than what I have to describe involving a dinosaur with a gray brain and purple heart.